The 164-kilometer route takes the riders north to the Belgian border and then back south via Lille to the finish in Villeneuve-d'Ascq. Most of the day will be spent on flat open roads, but the Mont de Flandre will test the legs, even if it's unlikely that they make a significant contribution to the outcome of the stage. That should be decided by the sprinters, to the delight of the spectators.
He's making a break for it! Will it prove to be too early? There's more than a minute on the clock! The brake seems to be working! He broke from the pack like a greyhound! A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. I see a rider with a flat tire. It's happened at a very bad time. A symbolic kilometer as we go through the halfway stage of the race. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. there's an attack in the group at the front! The Entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. A victory that went right down to the wire! Wow, he handled his race well! The riders bringing up their rear have made it through sheer willpower. This stage was a real strength sapper. Now for the race highlights!